something wild.
Well, where is Master Mirror? Hang on. I just want to make sure that doesn't, like, end anything.
But gingerbread's now put flour, honey, eggs, and spices.
I beg to differ, madame. You omit the most important ingredient in gingerbread. Time.
What sort of balderdash is he feeding them?
Quiet. If you listen, you'll learn.
Time? What do you mean, time? An ingredient?
Time gives the proper consistency. Time provides that ideal crunch on the outside, the delicious moistness within.
So how much of this time does it take?
That you will not find in any recipe. You must surrender to your senses. Let them lead you so.
Why is he teaching them about gingerbread in a very suspect way?
Time is the key. Greetings, Shani.
They're like,
I must introduce myself. Gaunter Odin. My, what a lovely dress. The color suits you exquisitely.
Thanks. I've heard a lot about you, but no one mentioned cooking. Seem to know quite a bit about gingerbread.
Quite simply, I know a lot about everything.
Is that so? What do you know about me?
That you were ever the worst brother, that you envied Olgierd from your earliest days, and always wished to be just like him.
Wait, you can see me? That is, me, Vladimir von Everek?
Of course. Why ever wouldn't I?
Because I'm in Geralt's body, the Witcher's, and...
Just who would I be if the true nature of things remained hidden from me? Someone like you, meaning...
Jeez.
I wouldn't want to get blood on my damsel's dress, but insult me once more and...
You shan't touch me. I know you'd very much like to act like your brother in this situation, demonstrate how manly you are, but... Let's be honest.
Why is he teasing him?
Nothing will come of it. You're simply not him, no matter how much you wish you were.
What?
Rubbish. I never envied my brother.
Of course you did. He was a shining role model. Olgierd ran faster, shot truer, lifted greater weights. Olgierd learned to read first. Although you tried your damnedest to beat him. As you grew up, he had his pick of girls, whereas you made do with the leftovers.
I apologize, Shani. I'm rather sorry you have to hear this.
Stop fooling yourself. Shani isn't here for you. She's here for Geralt. Even after death, you still pay the invitation. Oh, by the way, Olgierd's a much better dancer.
You lying dog. That's my brother. I loved him.
The question is, were you as dear to him as he seems to have been to you?
He made a hero of me in death. In my last battle, in truth, I was far from valiant. Five came at me. I'll not deny it. I fled. I hid in a cellar, yet they found me, cornered me like a rat. But Olgierd told everyone I flew at all five. Took them on all at once, alone.
I'm rather curious how you know all this.
Olgierd visits my grave, often. Pours a drink for me, gets soused himself, and talks of the old times. He cannot see me, but I hear his every word.
Well, perhaps one day he'll say something very surprising.
What are you getting at?
I shan't disturb you any longer. Have a splendid time, for time is short.
Why is he being a jerk?
I'm sorry.
It's all right. That was... Forget him. We're here to enjoy ourselves, right? Let's go. The night's still young.
Okay.
Lies, not a word of truth.
Don't let it bother you.
Geard was not just my brother. More importantly, he was my best mate.
Now revel on. Time won't wait.
What's with these, the older ladies here?
I know you all. Just get off my back.
Stop coming. There's somebody coming.
What? Oh, it's the fire eater.
No, Josh lives down the hill. This stone is brilliant.
Look. Munchkin's playing cards.
Oh, boy.
Is he to lighten Geralt's purse?
Geralt won't mind. He's wild about cards.
No. How much longer do I have? No. Can we leave now?
What charm, what grace.
Thanks.
Where is she? Oh, she's back there.
Oh.
Your health, Sir Dwarves. May your beards grow long, but never tangle round your ankles.
To the young lovers, may their loins never do.
Let's go out here. Maybe we'll do the pig thing.
This? Blustering about after pigs, are you?
Lads are racing to be crowned King of the Swineherds and win the prize that comes with it for their witch. Lady, maybe.
And the rules? One must be a swineherd's son to enter, I suppose?
Nay, any man can try his luck. All you need is to herd the piggies dabbed in yellow into the pen.
King of the Swineherds, eh? And what's this king get exactly? A king's ransom, I would hope.
No coin. Honor's the prize. King gets a crown of laurels he pins to his saddle, rides about with pride that he's King of the Swineherds.
You mentioned some trifles for the lasses. Are they worthwhile at least?
For certain. Lovely, every last one. Pretty as a painting. Win and see for yourself.
Okay.
Sounds like damned foolish nonsense. But why not give it a try?
We'd be honored. Get that cripple out of there! Could chase his own wench into a bed, let alone a pig into a pen.
He's crying!
Let the Witcher give it a run.
This is not going to be very easy, is it?
Shame there's no painter here. It's moment worth immortalizing.
Watch my movement, Shani. I'm spry as a cat and sly as a fox.
How do you do it?
I'll show these imbeciles how one chases a porker.
See that, Shani?
One pig pen.
Oh, did I? Oh, I put it. Oh, this is the pen. Okay, I thought it was the other pen.
Come on, piggy. Got a nice and cozy pen for you.
Go over there. Go, piggy. Go, piggy. Go, piggy. Go! No!
Stupid swine. The infuriating me anymore. I'll whack him in the side.
Oh, good idea. Go this way. Go. Go. No! That was a bad idea. How about, what if I pushed it? No! I said aired. Nope, that didn't work. I don't have anything else that would work. What the heck? Why? Why are you giving me... Are you gonna follow me, maybe? Oh. Oh, you're gonna follow me. Okay. Yay, did it.
The foolish peasants learned a lesson from your better, or the pigs penned? Indeed they are.
Whoa, Master Witcher. What were the trickery back there?
Dang it, I knew it.
I know. Seen that afore. Witcher told a lad to go hang himself, drew some flowers in the air with his hand, and the man lost his mind.
Meaning you cheated and shan't be crowned King of the
Swine. Oh, I'm gonna redo that.
What is it Geralt says in these situations? Damn it.
Yes, that's it.
Damn it. Now for what I say. Go shove rakes up your asses, you peasant curs. Do I look anything like a swineherd? Come, Shani. I've had enough of these hayseeds. Forgive me, Shani. I've let you down.
Are you worried about that pig? Or you needn't be.
We're here as a couple. I wanted to win you that... thing.
Really? It's unimportant. Nothing at all.
Tell me, Shani, what's the key with you?
What do you mean?
I'm on the prowl, that's clear. I woo and woo, yet you do not succumb. So I can't help but wonder, what am I doing wrong?
Perhaps you're just not my type. Considered that?
Rubbish. I'm every lass's type.
Is that so? Prove it.
With pleasure. Show me a lass, and I'll have her eating out of my hand in the blink of an eye.
That one, with the garland.
Oh, crap.
Splendid choice. Now observe as Vladimir von Evereck does his thing.
Oh, boy.
Now, who have we here?
Do I know you?
That's the crux of it. We've not met. I've had to endure half a lifetime without you.
An entire lifetime, more like.
A moment, my dear. Do not sabotage me, Shani. That would not be fair.
Fine, fine. I'll stay out of your way.
Wow, okay,
My sweet, you are no mere maid, but a marvel of nature. And now, at last, fate knocks at your door.
But I, well, don't know rightly.
You needn't know anything. I know it all for us both. I shall make a true lady of you. Arm in arm, we'll grace the finest salons.
Salons? But really? Actual salons? In Novigrad? Then how?
In Novigrad? Oxenfurt?
I'm lying to her, though. It's not very nice.
You wish. Let's make haste to the barn.
Oh, boy.
Then everything will be made clear.
Yep. Uh-huh.
Let's step away from the barn.
Who the devils are you?
We're the Mrs. Brothers, and we swore to our down his dying day we'd keep those.
You guys look really intimidating with your flower crowns.
Easy, lads. No harm done. An innocent conversation with an innocent miss. The kind weddings are for.
We all heard your innocent talk. Wanted to draw her to the barn. What were you going to do there? Talk some more?
Naturally, we would speak. But first, we would dance. Now tell me, what sort of fool wouldn't want to dance with a beauty like her?
Find another beauty, or I'll dance with you myself, just after I grab me a fence post.
Geralt, you saw it. I tried to resolve this peacefully, but they wish to fight.
Suits me just fine. Sounds like wonderful fun. Fence boards right over there for the taking.
Fear eat your stones.
That's the last plowing straw. No one accuses Vladimir von Everick of cowardice.
Calm down, boys. Don't want to fight you.
Too damn bad, because we're going to tan your mutant
freak. Do people really think it's a good idea
that
to fight a witcher?
Hiya!
Show us what you got.
Hot damn, boy. You needn't ask me twice.
Oh, boy. Is this a thing to use... dang nabbed sticks to... Why are we in the pig pen?
The perfect weapon for sweaty-ass swineherds.
Perfect fit for your gun, you plowing gentle fuck.
Never in my life have I reveled so fiercely. Step up. Who else wants a shave? Damned cretin creamed me. Embarrassing to take a licking from a whore. And with a maiden watching. Had enough, peasant spawn? Thought yourself a match for a von Everick? A witcher? Away with you. Begone. I've tired of looking at your slack jawed yaps. Where to, my love? I was to turn you into a lady.
Geralt, you must explain I was not at fault. They lunged at me. Well, go on, chase her.
In your dreams.
There it is. You fucked up. She's gone. Is that how you woo the ladies?
You always that charming in life?
It worked. More often than not.
Listen, tongue and fists on a leash from now on. Have your fun, but don't beat the wedding guests. With my hands.
Fine. I shall try.
Uh-oh. Shani approaches. I'm likely to be happy, eh?
You made this mess. You do the explaining.
Oh. All right.
Your methods... quite unusual. To woo a woman by beating up her brothers. Creative. Wonder what else you have up your sleeve.
A hazard of the trade, my love. I'm clearly a bit out of practice. But point out the next young miss, and I will gladly prove I...
You've proven everything amply. Let's just have fun, all right? After all, you haven't much time left.
Fine. I suppose you're right. Come then.
Do I get to do everything here before midnight? What time is it? Oh, it's 11. Oh, okay.
So good to shake the kinks from one's bones. We must find more fun.
I don't necessarily want to do anything with...
I shall do the impossible! I shall breathe
fire! I guess we can try cards.
Perhaps you care to sit down to some Gwent with us.
Oh boy.
Most certainly would. You needn't ask twice, midget.
Yeah.
More need for insults?
I'm sorry. I meant no offense.
Were that true, you wouldn't have called him a midget.
I've apologized. What else would you have me do? Bring him flowers?
I'd have you play and stop talking.
Let us play, gentle folk.
What's your wager?
Everything. The whole lot. I'm all in.
I never knew you to be such a gambler.
You shall see many new sides of me this night, my dear. Many large sides.
Oh my gosh. Shani, slap him upside the head. Yeah, that just closes his eyes and shakes his head.
Yes, he is. I needn't care. I shan't lose.
Oh, I'll lose. Hardcore. I have no idea what I'm doing. I still don't know whatever I am doing. Apparently the, apparently the Northern Realms one is the best one to start with. I've got whatever that 10 is on the Scoia'tael and the Northern Realms. I don't have nearly as good a stuff for my monster deck or the Nilfgaardian one. I think I have, So the Scoia'tael, I think I have more cards, but not as many. Oh, wait. Okay. There we go. So I actually have more cards with... Oh, wait. Then there's these. I do have more cards with the Northern Realms, it looks like, though. Looks like I have the better deck, the Northern Realms. So, sure. Cool, I'll go first. Choose a card to redraw, what? Like that I get rid of or that I pick or that I get to have? I don't know what I just did. Oh, I just ruined my guy too. Oh. Oh, hey. Well, geez. Give me that card. How do I draw more cards? Or I don't get to draw more cards? You pass again? Oh, good for you. Oh boy. Well, let's get the one with the most points, maybe.
You lose, Witcher. Hand over the wager. Everything.
Perhaps we could reach an arrangement?
No weaseling out of this. Hand over the coin!
What do we do now?
Feel good losing somebody else's coin?
I meant to win, give you the coin. I've no need for it in the grave.
But you lost, so now I've got to pay up.
I say, he talking to himself? Roaring drunk already, that's it. We can't fleece a drunk. Have him don the
car. Aw, that's so nice of them.
Just a minute. Bloke needs a lesson. I say he dons the cap and gives us 5% of the coin he has.
Hear that? Agreed. 5% is yours, and I shall wear the cap. Never fear. A man must do what a man must do, and Vladimir von Everex, a man among men.
Hear that? So sloshed he thinks he's Vladimir von Everex. Rogue's long dead, by my reckoning.
Exactly.
Cute!
Those ears. You look, interesting.
Time to drink! We are at a wedding!
Aye, let's drink. My time's as short as you are, friends.
To the Witcher and his betrothed.
Hear that, Shani?
Oh, boy.
My betrothed. Know what that means?
No. What?
It means we should act as befits the betrothed.
You with donkey ears.
I woo you. You resist. But it all ends as everyone knows it must. Ah, oh, the merriment. Good show indeed. Let's continue the ball.
Do I still have to wear the cap around? Oh boy. Oh, time to go to the barn.
Charming.
Quite the lark, this Gwent. Onward. Next diversion.
Time to go! What's the capping?
I'll leave you for a moment. As a bridesmaid, I need to be by the bride.
Go on, Shani. I'll manage fine alone.
Why is everybody crying? I'm so glad
Ladies
I managed to lose Gwent
night,
in time to wear the donkey ears for this cutscene.
There's no need.
Nope, okay, bye-bye, nope.
So be it. If there's no demand, I shan't supply. But it would have been a beautiful speech.
It's almost midnight. Time for the capping.
You're a bridesmaid, Shani. Take your place.
Midnight chime has struck. The capping times are come. What thoughts in young hearts prance? What dreams make young blood run? Be they nice, be they vice, of jesterly or lordly stance, out they'll come in this hour's dance.
Toast the lovely couple, then give them a few weeks, and we'll toast the lovely bear with its pale and puffy cheeks. Don't you mind a song? We don't sing to be unkind.
Oh, okay, they wear a cap. Oh my gosh. Take the donkey ears off, please. Please. It's quite hilarious. What are you doing? He just super casually is writing in blood, like that seems to be... Oh, he's writing to,
That really necessary?
It came rushing back in a torrent. How we caroused at Olgierd's wedding. I couldn't resist. Had to pet a few words. Will you give him the letter?
He was married?
I will.
Thanks. You're a good chap, Witcher. Dull as dirt, but good.
Thanks. Please don't be making big eye doe eyes at her with that on your head.
A lovely custom. Blushing maids twirling in dance. Their hair swirling freely. Their bodices undone. They're bouncing.
Will you stop?
Did you see it? Shani caught the garland. She'll be next to marry as peasant superstition has it.
Maybe. Doesn't matter. It's past midnight.
I know Geralt's been used and abused tonight.
I'm not finished here.
It's past midnight. You can take off those lovely ears. Only if you want to, of course.
Lovely as they are, think I'll put them away for now.
Is Vladimir's ghost gone?
You see? She asks after me. Misses me already.
I'm here, my ever-loving tulip. That kiss as we danced made my head so light.
Yeah, she wanted Vladimir to be gone.
Tear me away before I receive one more, or two more, or as many as you'll give.
You seem to have enjoyed yourself. I'm glad.
A kiss. I knew it would end this way. An end that is but a beginning.
No, it's just an end. It's after midnight. Your time has come.
Ah, we needn't fret such trifles. Death's not come to claw me back, so why not continue our revels?
What's Geralt think about that? You gave your word.
Shani, darling, I'm dead. Can't expect too much from a corpse.
Vladimir von Everick, go back.
Oh, hello, Master Mirror.
Please.
Stay out of this.
Stop! I beg you, stop!
Get ye hence, or I'll take you with me, and your moldy crypt will look like paradise in comparison. The choice is yours.
Don't torture him.
I promise he'll not die.
Gods, what is this?
Didn't have to make him suffer.
Of course I needn't have. But I could.
I hope you didn't hurt him.
I disposed of a pest. There was no need for you to suffer his cheek any longer. Geralt had finished his task, you see, so...
Yes, I know. As soon as he finishes one task, he needs to rush off to the next.
Who knows? Perhaps this time will be different. I saw you looking at each other, and it just so happens I also know the history you share.
You do? How?
Shani, darling, would you ask an eagle how it knows how to fly? Regardless, what matters is Vladimir von Everick will bother you no more.
I think that was unduly harsh. I don't really know. What? Like, I don't know. Like, I had a little bit of an interrupt. I muted the mic. But, yeah, I don't know. If he wasn't going to keep his word, that was going to be a bad deal, and I didn't want him to force himself on Shani at all. But, I don't know. He didn't seem all that bad. Maybe he was. I don't see Master Mirror being unduly cruel for no reason, you know? So, I don't know. Sure.
I'd like to stay longer, but...
Don't make excuses, Geralt. I'm not angry. A witcher has to ply his trade, follow his path. As for me, well, perhaps I expected too much of this one. Got the wrong impression.
What do you mean? We were here I was here because of the ghost!
I should find Aldona. I am her
bridesmaid. I never gave any impression that I was ever interested in you romantically in this game at all.
Ah, there it is. The face of a man.
Why is everybody making fun of me? I love Yennefer. Why? Why?
You understand her?
Of course. Women are simple. The problem is that men are hopeless fools. Your friend will now make a show of being hurt. Pick her some flowers or bring her a drink.
I think you're being excessively rude.
Rather manage without your advice, thank you.
She cares for you. You have feelings for her. Don't overthink it. Surrender to spontaneous honesty. Nothing more beautiful in human.
Why is the DLC forcing me to romance Shani?
And like Aldona and Jonas. Besotted fools bound by a contract they'll never escape. Seize the night. Seize your chance. Enjoy one another. That's it. Have fun.
Why? Why do you care? Now I'm feeling pressured.